out of the kitchen and have a meal at the Cheesecake Factory.
I also happen to love the Cheesecake Factory. It's one of my favorite restaurants.
And you'll love what the Cheesecake Factory has in store for Valentine's Day.
What a great idea to take your loved one to the Cheesecake Factory.
One, two, three.
Cheesecake Rocks!
We built from just my mother and father had an oven that baked 4 cheesecakes at a time to making tens of thousands of cheesecakes and having over 30,000 staff members.
We opened our first restaurant February 25th, 1978. We were full in 10 minutes and had a line and really hasn't stopped ever since.
Last year, 75 million people came through our doors.
The annual sales figure for the Cheesecake Factory, $1.6 billion.
We have our main brand, Cheesecake Factory. We also have the Grand Lux Cafe. We have Rock Sugar Pan Asian Kitchen. And then, of course, we have the whole international piece now to go ahead and try to open Cheesecake Factory all over the world.
TMZ News. Why is everyone going to the Cheesecake Factory? Is there a new flavor?
The Hershey's Chocolate Bar Cheesecake is going to be introduced on National Cheesecake Day.
To celebrate National Cheesecake Day, the Cheesecake Factory is offering everyone a $100 gift card.
All right, who wants one?
This really is for the chocolate lovers out there. And look at Mom trying to steal the entire cake for himself.
You may never have heard of this day, but it should be every day. Yeah, it's National Cheesecake Day.
Yes!
Today, I just want to let you know, National Cheesecake Day. All sorts of deals. Half price at the Cheesecake Factory.
David Arquette delivered cheesecake in exchange for canned food.
The Cheesecake Factory has done an amazing thing. They're really dedicated to the fight against hunger.
The Cheesecake Factory restaurant chain donating 25 cents from the sale of every slice to Feeding America, the country's largest hunger relief organization.
The Cheesecake Factory, we have a motto, and that is the fun is in the food.
The full menu is 21 pages long.
Every single year for 25 years, we've come out with 2 menu changes, always trying to stay current.
The Cheesecake Factory is giving a crispy coating to an old-fashioned favorite, so check out how they dress up macaroni and cheese.
Cheesecake eyes.
We Cheesecake eyes everything. It means to come up with our own distinct twist.
The Cheesecake Factory is looking for one more signature glam burger, and they're challenging you to create it.
And the Cheesecake Factory now offering a new low-calorie, skinny-licious menu.
Their skinny-licious menu. It's pretty impressive.
Good things
here. This is astounding. This is really great.
Skinny-licious is our new menu. Almost 50 items, 590 calories or less.
They now have a line of skinny cocktails.
They're now releasing a skinny-licious menu. I think that is pretty, pretty darn good. Congratulations, Cheesecake Factory. You go.
Cheesecake Factory, which has a very good new menu, I'm not kidding. Hell of a menu for people who don't want to gain a lot of weight. It's darn good.
The Cheesecake Factory has the solution to keep you on track with their new skinny-licious menu, featuring a wide range of items, all under 590 calories.
As restaurant jobs go, the ones here at the Cheesecake Factory are considered among the very best. There are paid vacations and medical benefits.
The Cheesecake Factory is so cutting edge that video monitors have replaced tickets in the kitchen, and training and scheduling is done online.
And one thing I want to let you know is it's really great to see the progression of where we've come.
I think there is an energy from the people that have stayed with us and joined us in putting this up and being as popular as we are and having these long lines at our doors for really 25 years. That just gives us a very, very, very special culture here.
There's an uncompromising commitment and passion for that quality standard that's Cheesecake Factory.
One of our favorites is lemon ricotta pancakes.
Oh, I'm excited just because the recipe looks unique and fantastic.
Everything at Cheesecake Factory is made from scratch, and it's wonderful.
Well, we have over 200 from-scratch items in our restaurant. The wonderful dishes you can make at home. Always start with the freshest ingredients to come up with the best result.
Everything is good at the Cheesecake Factory. Let me see. That's good. This is good. This is right here. I want that.
Reasons I'm presenting tonight's top 10 list, number 4.
It kills time before my table's ready at the Cheesecake Factory.
More late breaking news. The doors open at the long-awaited Cheesecake Factory at the Tucson Mall.
They actually had to open the doors early because so many people were waiting.
Have you ever been to the Cheesecake Factory? Death by chocolate, my friend.
Cheesecake Factory is America's favorite restaurant for casual dining. It came out on top in a survey of more than 4,500 consumers.